Mr. Chairman, members of the board, I'm Mayor Gravitt. I'm here on behalf of myself and hopefully a lot of taxpayers and Cumming and Forsyth County. You know, I look at the proposed budget and looking at a millage rate increase and not taking in consideration that property values is already exorbitantly high. Obviously, we all know with the downturn in the economy, property values has plummeted, where assessments of our properties have stayed high. So with the high assessments, the county has always prided itself, especially this board, conservative board, supposedly, has prided itself that we passed a budget and we didn't have to raise your millage rate. Well, the tax assessments were reflected all of that. You didn't have to. But it's all the same, the way I look at it. It's all about money. So, as an opponent of raising property taxes and looking at the budget, I know the, in particular, the M&O budget that I look at, I know when that was took in consideration, all the properties in Cumming and Forsyth County were used. City of Cumming, Georgia, wasn't excluded from that budget. And under the M&O, none of that money is going to be used in the city of Cumming, under the M&O. So I think the board hasn't accurately looked at all of the various spendings. It's easy for the board to take every department head, their request, and inflate the budget request at $93 million and say, oh, we got a $13 million deficit, and scare the taxpayers. Obviously, that's what's happened. I know there's a lot of areas that the budget can be cut. I think one of the areas in particular is a lot of the frivolous lawsuits. I just think there's a lot of lawsuits that's unnecessary going on in the county, and a lot of money is being spent there. Another area that recently, within the last year, I guess during the discussion of the 09 budget, I know we had a company here in Forsyth County that made a proposal to sell the county vehicle tires, and there was a company out of Hall County, Gainesville, Georgia, that also made a proposal to sell the county tires, but they were $2 more in Forsyth County than they were in Hall County. But yet the board chose to go to Hall County for this service and spend an extra $5 in gas going back and forth, plus the labor to send the vehicles over there, which made no sense to me. Spend the money at home and we collect taxes and give the people jobs here at home. To me, this board has kept spending money like they did 2 and 3 years ago and prior to that, when you were getting a lot of impact fees. Today, we don't have those impact fees. We don't have the luxury of those impact fees. 3 years ago, this board sought to put a moratorium on construction, building, so forth. The impact fees were coming in. You had more money, you knew what to do with. You didn't have to raise the millage rate. You chose to put the six-month moratorium, then chose to extend that moratorium. And then what happened? The bottom fell out of the economy. So here we are in this predicament. I say spending's out of control. Tighten your belt and live within the revenue that we collect. Thank you very much.
Anyone else wishing to speak? Is there a motion to close the public hearing?
So moved. Second.
We have a motion and a second. Please vote on the motion. And the motion passes unanimously. Any comments?